फ्रेंड्स, माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन यू आर वेलकम टू माय दुर्गम आचार्य इंग्लिश अकाडमी, इन विच वी आर कंप्लीटिंग द पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच वन आफ्टर द अदर, बट वी आर टेकिंग सम टाइम. यस, वी नीड सम टाइम. नो नीड ऑफ हरी. डोंट बी हेस्ट. Be slow and steady. That helps you to reach your goal. That is important. So in the just now, we have introduced the distributive pronouns, how to use them, whether they are singular subject or plural subject. What verb the subject agrees, singular verb or plural verb, use of each of plus plural noun. I have given some examples. Now let us go for the second one. So using each, either, neither, we learnt each. Now let us learn using either. Either, which refers, either refers any one of the two. Be careful. Any one of the two, from persons or animals or things also. But generally we use persons. Sometimes we use animals. Either of the animals. Either of the birds, either of the mobiles, neither of the mobiles, like that. And now, first you observe the formula, that is principle. Principle is very important. Either plus of. Okay, observe step by step. Either plus of plus plural noun, plural noun. But when we use either, how many plural nouns? Only two. Either refers to any one of the two. Singular verb. See, either, which refers any one of the two. Persons are animals or birds or things. Singular verb. Here, very careful. Plural noun, not this one subject. This is one from two. Plus singular verb and object. Now, you see, first example, using either. Either plus of plus plural noun plus singular. Singular verb, plural noun. Either of the openers is batting well. Is batting well. Don't use or. Don't use or what. Either of the singers. Either plus or plus singers. Plural. Have. Wrong. Don't use have. Use has. Good voice. Good voice. That means iddaru ani kaadu. Iddarilo prati okkariki. Iddarilo okkokkariki. Manchi voice. Each of the sisters sing well. Wrong. Sings well. See, don't you sing. So each of the openers, each of the singers, each of the sisters, each of the openers, is batting, was batting, don't use or were. Each of the openers is batting well. Each of the singers has, don't use have. Each of the singers have good voice. Either of the sisters sings well, don't say sing well. Using neither, which refers none of the two. Be careful. Iddarilo ye okkaru kaadu. Arthaayita? Ippudalli okkaru alla. Okkaru kaadu. So neither, which refers none of the two persons or animals or things. Example, formula, neither plus one plus plural noun. Plural noun means not three or more, only two, two only. Plus singular verb, plus object. You see, neither of. Yes, we used neither of. Plural noun, boys, the boys. Singular verb, was. Good at English. Ante iddarilo ye okkariki English raadu. Ibbaralli okkariku English baralla. Neither of the boys was good at English. Iddarilo okkaru good kaadu English lo. Neither of the heroes. Iddaru heroes okkaru kuda kaadu. Ibbaru alla. Neither of the heroes has. Don't use have. You think that heroes plural, have is correct? No. Has is correct. Was is correct, not were. Neither of the heroes has received any award. So not have. Neither of the roads. Neither of the roads leads to the police station. ఈ రెండు రోడ్లలో ఏ ఒక్కటి పోలీస్ స్టేషన్ కు వెళ్ళవు, తీసుకెళ్ళవు. ఈ రెండు దారి పోలీస్ స్టేషన్ కి పోగల్ల, పోవు. Neither of the roads leads to the police station. So leads, don't say lead. That is V1 plus yes. Don't use V1 only. So now let me introduce some more grammatical points. Look at how using either, using neither, formulas, examples, observe. Grammar rules. Don't use any of in place of either of. Why? Yemi of refers many, but not to. Yes, my dear students, now whether you have understood or not, because the concept is not easy, using each, either, neither is not easy, particularly in competitive exams. The students confuse to identify the other part. As they have no clear knowledge of grammar, they will be disqualified. The examiner wants to filter as many students as possible. Say, for example, ఒక పది ఉద్యోగాలు ఉన్నాయి, అర్థమైంది, హత్తు ప్రభుత్వ ఉద్యోగాలు ఇదే, 5,000 జన అప్లై మాడితారు, ఎస్టు ఉద్యోగాలు, ఓన్లీ టెన్, బట్ 5,000, హౌ మెనీ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ గెట్ ది 10 జాబ్స్ ఆల్ ది 5,000? నో, ఓన్లీ 10. సో 4,990 applicants will be disqualified. How to disqualify? By asking tough, critical, crucial grammar points. They will be tapa, dropped, failed in one key grammar point. So, ప్రతి ఒక్క మార్కు చేరితేనే నీవు సెలెక్ట్ అయ్యేది, అర్థమైతేనబ్బా, ప్రతి మార్క్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ రీ, ఎవరీ మార్క్ ఈజ్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఇన్ కాంపిటేటివ్ ఎగ్జామ్స్. సో యూ అబ్జర్వ్ వెరీ వెరీ కేర్ఫుల్లీ ది గ్రామాటికల్ రూల్స్, యూజింగ్ ఈచ్, ఎయిదర్ నెయిదర్ గ్రామర్ రూల్స్. డోంట్ యూజ్ ఎనీ ఆఫ్, అబ్జర్వ్, డోంట్ యూజ్ ఎనీ ఆఫ్, డోంట్ యూజ్ నన్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్ ప్లేస్ ఆఫ్, ఎనీ ఆఫ్ ఇన్ ప్లేస్ ఆఫ్ ఎయిదర్ ఆఫ్, నన్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్ ప్లేస్ ఆఫ్ నైదర్ ఆఫ్, ఎయిదర్ ఆఫ్, వై ఎనీ ఆఫ్ రెఫర్స్ మేబీ నాట్ టు, either refers only to. So any of refers many, maybe 5, 10, 15, 20,000, 5,000, 5 lakhs. None of, don't use none of in place of neither of. Why? None of refers many, many, but not to. Yes. Find the errors. Either of the girls, oh good, okay, has okay, either of the girls has received okay, but here, how many girls? Only one girl, one from the two, one from the two annapudu, when you say one from the two, here girls, use her, not their. Use her. Use her. Athaita. One from two girls means only one girl has received her gift. Gift wrong, her gift, very critical, very important, note down one by one. None of the openers, that means no one of the two openers, but here none of you refers many, none of, wrong. So what? Negative. either positive, neither negative. So use neither of the players, neither of the players score. Sorry, scores. Only one error. None wrong. Neither of the opener scores 10 runs. So none, using none is wrong. Use neither. Neither of the colleges, okay. Neither of the colleges have. You see, immediately, don't use have. Then what to use? Has. In place of have, use has. Any of. So any of is wrong. Two boys. But two boys, any of, don't use. So which one? Error? Round off? Ready? So what we have to use? Either. Okay. Either of the two boys can get first rank. Can get. Okay. Either of the buses. Either of the buses. That means any one of the two buses take round, takes. What means here? Let me round up the mistake first. Wrong. Wrong. Why? I use yes. Use yes. Each of the player, see, immediately you will start get a strike. Get it? Each of the plus plural noun receives rupees 10 lakh, receives rupees 10 lakh. Here I use rupees. Generally, when the sex is not denoted about the lecturers, use his, not her. Endukandi? Actually, Gansar domination, Magavala domination kavati, ఆడవాళ్ళను పక్కకు తోసేసి హిస్ ప్రైజ్ హిస్ అవార్డ్. నెయిదర్ ఆఫ్ ది గ్రూప్స్ నెయిదర్ ఆఫ్ ది టూ గ్రూప్స్ నెయిదర్ ఆఫ్ ది టూ గ్రూప్స్ ఆర్ గుడ్. డోంట్ సే ఆర్. వాట్ యు హావ్ టు సే ఈజ్ is good. Any one of you, you see, any one of you refers only to any one of the two. So any one of you, what you can say, either of you, either of you. Can come and take our. Here not comes, takes. After can, we one should not have yes. Any one of you can take the award. This is the question. Don't use anyone, either of you. Now let me change. There is some confusion. Any one of parents, any one of parents, how many parents here? Parents only two. So don't use anyone. When it is clear, parents are only two. So either of parents can come and take. Either of the particular, D is particular. See, the others will be like this. The parents. Here, particular parents. So, this is about using each, either, whether, which are distributive pronouns. Grammar rules, don't use any of in place of either of. Don't use none of in place of neither of. These are the examples with LS. I have given 10 examples with LS. I have rectified the LS. In exams, you need not rectify. Listen. Just you identify the error word, error part, one or two words. That's all. No need to rewrite. Some cases, the question may be asked like this. Identify the error and rewrite. But it is asked in offline exams, not online exams. Online exams, just identify the error part. The sentence will be divided into four parts, 1, 2, 3, 4. In any one part, there will be error. If it is one, answer is one. If it is three, your answer is three. If there is no error, your answer is five. A, B, C, D. These are the error parts, four. E is no error. If there is error, you can choose A or B or C or D. If there are no, there is no error, choose E, that is no error. So, the grammar is from simple to complex, from micro level to macro level, from low level to top level. One must be ready. Very critical part. grammar, very crucial part. So that's why when some 20,000 people appeared in a examination, maths qualified, reasoning qualified, general awareness qualified, but in English disqualified. From 20,000, 19,500 students will be disqualified. How many are qualified? Only 500. In 500, again in personal interview, 200 students will be disqualified. How many are selected from 20,000? Only 200. Only 200. Arthaitha, Arthamainda. వాడు కావలసినది కొంతమంది, ఇంటర్వ్యూకి వచ్చినది వేలల్లో. వాళ్ళందరినీ బ్యాక్ హోమ్ ఇంటికి పంపించాలంటే ఇంగ్లీష్, ఇంగ్లీష్ అందరినీ ఇంటికి పంపిస్తుంది. నాట్ మ్యాథ్స్, నాట్ ఫిజిక్స్, నాట్ కంప్యూటర్స్, నాట్ ఎలక్ట్రానిక్స్, నాట్ బయాలజీ, నాట్ జువాలజీ, ఇంగ్లీష్, ఇంగ్లీష్. సో లెర్న్ the critical parts very, very carefully. Okay, today's topic completed. Next, tomorrow's topic, interrogative pronouns and indefinite pronouns. Interrogative easy, indefinite somewhat difficult. There are some easy topics, there are some tough topics. Life is like that. మంచి ఉంటుంది, చెడు ఉంటుంది, సుఖం ఉంటుంది, కష్టం ఉంటుంది. మంచి చెడు ఉంటాయి, కష్ట సుఖాలు ఉంటాయి, అప్స్ అండ్ డౌన్స్ ఉంటాయి. వాటిని అధిగమించి యు హ్యావ్ టు ఓవర్కమ్, అర్థాయితా, యు హ్యావ్ టు ఓవర్కమ్ ఆల్ దీస్ ఆబ్స్టకల్స్, దెన్ యు రీచ్ యువర్ గోల్. You reach your destiny, you fulfill your ambition, that is getting a good job. The present youth, what they require? Good job. So don't divert, distract your minds towards love, towards love affairs, towards boyfriends, towards girlfriends. If you are distracted, khel khatam, you can't band. You can't get any job. You will become a waste fellow. You will remain permanently as a waste fellow. No one respect you. No one invite you. Hey, this fellow, don't invite him. You will be insulted. You can't raise your head. You have to bow your head because of shame. A jobless person, a waste person. Do you want to be called like that? Absolutely no. Yes? So try. Work hard. Be sincere. Be polite. Be humble. Cultivate hard working nature. Don't relax. Don't sleep. Don't eat 3 times and sleep 6 times. That is not the way of a student lifestyle. Vidya turanam na sukham na nidra. Sukham ledu, nidra ledu. Tindi takkinchali, tindi kammi maadbeku, avage nidra baralla. 3 పూటలు తింటే 6 పూటల నిద్ర. ఏసీ రూమ్ క్లాసెస్, ఏసీ రూమ్లో చదువు వస్తుందా? ఏం ఓది పడతారా? నిద్రే వస్తుంది. ఏసీ రూమ్లో ఏమొస్తుందండి? నిద్ర. ఈరోజు అట్రాక్షన్ ఏసీ రూమ్స్, ఏసీ ల్యాబొరేటరీస్. వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ రిడిక్యులస్? యూ షుడ్ గెట్ సెట్ వెన్ యూ డూ హార్డ్ వర్క్. When you get set, then you are fit to eat something. When you didn't get any sweat, You are unfit to do to sit at the dining table. అర్థమైందా అర్థమైందా కష్టపడి చెమటొడ్చిన వానికే అన్నం తినేటువంటి అధికారం ఉంది. సోమరి పోతుల కూర్చోబెట్టి తినిపించకూడదు. వాడికి అన్నం తినే అధికారం కూడా లేదు ఇంట్లో. సారీ టు సే, ట్రూత్ ఇస్ బిట్టర్. నిజం ఎప్పుడు చేదుగా ఉంటుంది. ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ థ్యాంక్ యూ. లెట్ అస్ మీట్ ఇన్ ది నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్. ఓకే.